Close the doors and hear them pray.
Amen.